It's just you and everything, all of the time. A little bit of everything, all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Can I interest you in everything, all of the time? Oh, is this still too loud? No, it's not. I guess my headphones are just up that loud. Okay. Well, you aren't really going to add anything for me anymore, so... alright.
You!
What do you want? Oh, I know what you want. You want me to polish. Actually, you might want me to sell. Let's sell a couple things. Just a handful. Maybe now you'll leave me alone? Of course you won't leave me alone. Anyway. But, oh! I never did this. Oops. Well then. Oh, missing the heartbeat. I don't know what I want to do. Let's get a lot of damage. Get some money. And, oh, that's a lot of salt going in. I don't need experience, so why not increase the effects? Oh. Well, I'm locked in. I can't do anything else, so. Alright, Pura. Let's see what you got. Okay.
Okay.
All right, I'm ready to die. Fire. Got it. I'm well aware you're off screen there. Cool. Dying immensely, my favorite pastime. Cool. You're not helping me with my job, dude. Alright, I gotta let him cool off, actually. You wanna cool off? There you go. Yeah, so I do this, and KO you. Damn it, okay. Oh, I missed. Keep him moving. Give me those fire charges. You suck, now I have to wait. Thanks, I did it myself. Oh god. Thanks. I appreciate the death. Come on, man.
Ooh, look at you.
Oh, good, I'm up. There they are. There. Now somebody wants to do something fun. Somebody wants to do something fun. Like charge me or throw their weapon. Thank you. Oh, cool! A Malice Lynel, my favorite.
Yeah, because these weren't hard to fight at any other point or anything. Alright. There. Silver Moblin's down, now I can just focus on the Lynel. Don't mind if I do. He's starting to get low enough that I might have to start using bombs only now. Oh, hey, I'm out of time. Well, I'm not there, so have fun. Chucky. And I'm not doing that. I am gonna instead shoot you. I'm not gonna shoot you until I feel comfortable attacking you. That makes no sense. I wanted to use bombs sometime soon anyway. Okay, now we just have to wait for the bombs to regenerate. And this is all I'm going to do now until the end of time. Get apples. Use apples. I think I broke the AI a little bit. Yeah, AI is broken a little bit. I'm not moving from this spot if it won't move from his spot. We're going for distance today. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Bombs away! Literally. Money. I need these for something, but I don't know what. A blood moon has arisen. Okay, let me see what I can even do in here.
You're here.
I can do this. Weapon capacity up. Ability. Oh, I want that. What's this one? Oh.
Couldn't have done it without you.
So I just need to fight a whole lot of these vicious monsters. I got four. I have four of these. If I get five, I can clear whatever this is. I actually have to do the next mission anyway. What am I sacrificing otherwise? Hold on, I'm trying to barter with myself now. I needed 15. I'm gonna hold out. I'm gonna hold out a little bit, so. Yeah, I feel like I never do this battle, so I'm gonna go do this battle. Oh yeah. I am, as you might say, might think, a mess. Oh, this, okay, yeah. I've done this several times. Oh. Well, I managed to get both of them in one spot. That's not going to be enough to finish them both up, I don't think. Oh. Well, the other one just kind of fled. Cover. Surprise, I can do this too. Stagger, and down he goes. Walk in a little bit here and whoop, everybody get in here. There he goes. Down. Oh, there, I was about to say, down he goes, and then he'll get to go down. I was like, oh. I was told no. Nope, nope, nope. Listen, I'm going through this mission untouched. At least not until I get to the boss will I be touched. Great, a choo-choo. Fantastic. Is that a Malice choo-choo? Oh, it's just a regular choo-choo. Weird. Well, I took damage, so this won't be going as fast anymore. Isn't that a great camera angle? Oh, I meant to deflect, oops. Gosh, you have a lot of life. Can I like shoot you in the eye? Oh, gotta move. That was an attack. That didn't even look like it, but okay. There's a fire moblin around here, so I'm gonna take advantage of the fact that the fire moblin is here. You know, I've proven I can do this. I might just reduce the difficulty so these things stop having so much life. I've proven I can do this on apocalyptic or abysmal or whatever they want to call it. Yes, come to me. Thank you. I just realized I could have done it the easy way. Is it dead yet? No, of course not. Okay, well. Okay, it's just gonna walk away from me. So it's like five fire wizrobes. Or five wizrobes. Two wizrobes and a moblin, I should be more accurate. Oh, fantastic, and the fire chief has arrived to the battle. I'm just gonna let him do his thing over there. Well, I attempt to search for healing items. Oh boy, I found one. This is the most dangerous game right now. Oh, I have no more apples. Oh, I just used up my last apple. Haha. Who's coming into the Thunderdome next? I invite you to the Thunderdome over here. I wasn't being cute. That's the new name of where we're going, the Thunderdome. Oh, come off of it. Okay. Another one down. Oh, I was mashing that B button to dodge, but it wasn't. Didn't take it. Thanks for the assistance. Stupid fire chew. If I had ice, I'd be using it right now. You know what? Fine. I'm gonna double up. This one's already going to heck anyway. Okay, so the fire chew wasn't the problem. Weird. Ugh. Come here. There we go. There. Well, there's something defeated. Come here. Come to the water. Both of you. Actually, all of you can join in, that's fun. Damn it. Okay. I can't get it done, I just... I want so bad to just turn down the difficulty right now. Okay, base choo-choo, I don't care about you. You, on the other hand, I care about. Come into the water. Stop talking. Damn, I am now just being too headstrong. This is currently just a cluster. Do it again. Fire Wizard will clean up some of the battlefield for me. And it'll help clean up with you, which is going to be part of the garbage. God! God, if you launch another chew at me, I'm gonna cross. No, little Chew, you will not be helping this day. In fact, I'm going all the way at this point. Hold that pose while I chunk off those last little bits. I swear to God, the next thing out of this game's mouth is Electric Wizrobe and allies have appeared on the battlefield, I'm gonna be mad. And back off. Well, it hits it. That's all I need. Just the water conduit. And that should finally clear this. Oh, got paid enough for this. Cool, finished it in 8 minutes. Not really, more like 8 hours. Ooh, high resale. Okay, now I've done that quest. I think to save me some headache, because all I'm going to be doing is grinding and not even for money, I think I'm going to just take it down to normal difficulty, because I got to grind through a bunch of these EX quests. Okay, so this is one of the ones I wanted. Two, three. Well, I can't do them all, but I do want to do this, so I know I want to do this. Extraordinary. So more merchant available. Qualify for Battle Tested Guardian. Fantastic. But now I have to get more of those for this and this. Yeah. Thanks. Yes, quite. Oh. I can do it. Nope. There's no kidding. Kasayu, thank you for the hosting tonight. Alright. I'm putting it on hard. I've done my part. Put on hard, I've done my part on Apocalyptic, I've shown I can do these battles multiple times over, we're in grinding phases, I need things to go a little bit quicker. All right. The entirety of you're in the process of clearing out everything that is Terraria. You're in the process of ridding the world of that which is Terraria. Amazing. No. I've done enough fighting of these big choo-choos on their own terms. It's now time for them to go out on my terms. The gates are open. This is overkill. Oops. Yeah. Move up, move up, move up, and everybody get over here so I can have some energy, so I can have some special charge. Thank you. I'm going underground. Looking for me, I'm underground. Here comes the rain and thunder now. Nowhere to run to now. I'll disappear, don't wonder how. Looking for me, I'm underground. And I really can't sing any more of that song without basically destroying what little integrity I've left on my channel. A fire choo-choo, don't mind if I choo-choose it. First things first though, you all gotta go away. You all gotta perish. You've done this, Ice Chew. Or Fire Chew. You've done this to yourself. Can I just not hit those? I swear I can hit those. I can't hit those. Oh. Yeah, you didn't ask me that yet. My journey be money! They say, more money, more problems. More dying, more problems. Ooh, ice keys. Anyway, I know there's some money hiding back here. Oh, there isn't money hiding back here anymore? Okay. They moved the money. Now I have problems. But no, the goal and the grind tonight is to... apparently that. No, it's to... I'm going to try and get through as much of these quests as much as possible. Unfortunately, there is a... oh my god, there's so many fire chews. The end goal is unfortunately going to boil down to... where are we going? The end goal tonight is going to be to try and get as much of the, get some new characters and do that. And Ice Chew is left. So they can leave. Yeah, this is definitely the way to get money. I'm not a fan of you, sir. But I've destroyed countless of these fire chews when they're... so- that's 300 rupees. I've destroyed countless of these chews when they're sauced up on apocalyptic mode. I think I've earned the right to just say... to just go back to hard mode for now so I can make this a little bit easier on myself. I've done the time. No more crime. Ugh! Pause timer. Let me in. Okay. So now I'm rich. Eight-ish minute mission. Got 4K rupees, not including the, not including the weapon completion one. Let's see that. That. Definitely that. Something had fusion. Ooh, you had fusion. Nice. I'll just keep you. 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 Gonna sell my stick. That's a lot of money. I should have locked this quest way earlier. Huh. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to be going super late tonight. I don't think I'm going to be going super late tonight because I am, A, have to get up for work again tomorrow. B, yeah, A, have to get up for work tomorrow, like always, which is earlier than normal. B, I need to... sorry, distracted. You're here. Yahoo! Sorry. I had to run a couple errands after work today. I had to turn around after that, and because I don't know, well, I'm not really doing strenuous labor right now. I have to get on a workout train a little bit again, which is why my hair is slicked back like it is, because I had to wash up earlier. And do, yeah, I had a lot of stuff I had to get done.
Yeah.
I had a lot of stuff to get done before I streamed, and I can't stay up late to stream more. It sounds like excuses, it probably is. Let's not go too crazy spending money because I need 5 grand for a mission. Okay, I have EX missions to handle. Have I done this one? I haven't, and it gives me a claw, which I think I probably need for something, so. Give me all of them. I'm broke again. I'm probably going to regret this decision, but let's use somebody besides Link for a change. And then I've got a lot of, I can make a lot of these or a lot of rupee stuff up, so we'll do that when we have to go. When I go back for grinding for rupees, because I have to in the future. Go, Teba, be the hero that Link was. And make me regret this decision. I forgot I went back down to hard difficulty over apocalyptic, so I can be a little bit more dumb. Okay, we're gonna play this game. I can play this game. That did the trick. Just stop. No help from the peanut gallery. Stop. There. Dead. Vicious Monster, Silver Lionel. Eh. Let me just fly into him. I'm everywhere and nowhere at the same time. That won't end too well. That sucks. Hey, look, fire. There. Yes, I'm only playing it on hard, I'm well aware, but, yeah, I'm only playing it on hard, but I've talked the talk, I've walked the walk in Apocalyptic or Abyssal or whatever it's called. And it's only one. Hey. Okay. I'm gonna see how crazy I can go with on this one. I'm gonna see what the rewards are for this. That one. Yeah, because it's repeatable. Well, of course it's repeatable. And I think the roommate just got home. Oh wait, I can do this. Like, this is oddly enough what I wanted to do. Extraordinary. More weapon space. Why? Because yes. Okay. Improves quality, weapons found. Ability increase weapons beyond their max level. All this will be easy, okay. So we're going to get loads of money. Ready for this? So we're going to do this quest with Teba. Where to get the money. Actually, first thing we need to get some salt. What luck, I'm on twitch.tv. Alright, so more salt. So there was something. This. Are you watching this? This. And this. I'm hoping for oodles and oodles of moolah. And because how Revali works, how Teba works with the stasis, I think I'll just go in here and stasis everything I can. Fire off like a million shots and then move on with my day. Alright, you ready for a loge of money? Oh, and that gives you exactly what I want right off the bat. Hold on. Just stop. You're stuck. Hit him. Thank you. Alright, let's go through this place now. Now that I've stunned a bunch of dudes and gotten a bunch of rupees. Okay, Ooh, bright flashing colors, all up in your face, right? Makes for a lovely experience, doesn't it? Hold on. Dodge that. I'm pretty sure I have stasis over 100 enemies at this point, but better safe than sorry. Okay, that was fun. I already opened that one up. Cool. Bye! I have to go kill some other dudes. Okay, where is it? Oh, I'm nowhere near it, am I? Okay, and another treasury has been opened. There, now this treasury has been cleared. And also some mighty bananas have been obtained. There we go.
trick. Just stop. Dude, stuck.
I am not entirely sure if this is going to be as lucrative as it was when I had Link help doing this. Burning. Yeah, it's gonna be close. Okay, so let's go chase this down over here. It left. Fine, I'm gonna open a treasury then. Whew, I actually did really good with that. So that is the mission you go into to get Legemone. They made a rupee grinding level. Also, it's good experience, holy cow. Ooh, something for them. Ah, but there's no vicious monsters here. Poop. Use stasis to stop 100 enemies. Gee. The best Sheikah rune in the game. I've used it over 100 times. Gasp. Shock. Awe. Bewilderment. It do be me. Stasis does damage?
Nicely done.
Oh. It begins. It's time for motorcycle. Time for motorcycle. Defeat 1,000 enemies with the cycle and get some stuff. Okay. Yeah, I remember when I did that. It's still... I wasted so much time with it. But yes, I remember quite clearly when I did that. I spent 2 days doing that. Master cycle combo.
It seems I've grown stronger.
Isn't there more? I guess I have to do. Oh. That's my party. That's who I get for my party. I get these two. No, nobody else. All right. All right. Fair enough. Well, let me save that for later. Because right now what I like to do is to go grind more rupees, but this time, because I have to do this for Zelda.
I will use this power for the good of all.
Zelda, let's see that Master Cycle in action. I'm keeping the winter garb on. Oh, that's... So YouTube... Okay. For certain types of videos, it has a place. So what I'm going to say here is going to be a double-edged sword that's going to come back to bite me. Somebody's going to clip it and use it against me. Well aware. Still going to say what I'm going to say. So YouTube has fed into the leeches, we'll say, who go to a random video, or go to a random popular video, something that is trending on the YouTube tab, then download that video, watch the video, barely giving any insight on the video, uploading it with a face cam, I should say, uploading it, and getting YouTube's fed into that. That's all I can tell you right now. When you say that there is a camera now, I realize the feature YouTube implemented is only 30-second stints. But come on now, son. Okay, so one, two. This is three. Okay, that's three. Huh, interesting. Well, what's it do if I overcharge it? Oh! This is mildly unwieldy. Okay, Zelda is literally just BMXing. That's all she's doing right now. Get frozen zone. That didn't work at all. She can't dodge when she's on this bike. This thing isn't bad, but like I probably picked like the worst mission to use this thing. Like in tight corridors, understandably, it is very unwieldy. Like I actually have a proper turning radius with stuff. I have to kind of treat this a bit like a kart racer right now. A very bad idea. Yeah, it would look like a very bad idea. Seventy-five enemies. I feel like I need to go. It's 1,000 enemies too. This is the bad part. I know what I have to do. I don't want to do it, but I know what I have to do. Okay. Let's not focus on the Master Cycle right now. I think out of all of Zelda's weapons, the Master Cycle is probably the most fleshed out of her three weapons. That's not saying a lot considering her light bow sucks. And her Sheikah Slate is literally a start of four, and then you kind of choose random from there. Oh, there's two missions. Oh. Training on the Master Cycle. Okay. Master Cycle training. Well, Rocket League works somehow. It works because it's definitely built to the scope. I don't think Mario Kart could work. Like, Crash Team Racing barely works in the sense of exploration. Man, she's got to be nauseous at the end of every single one of these missions. She has to ride the Master Cycle. Laser beam. Oh, I gotta pick up. I gotta find table scraps for enemies right now. Fantastic. Okay. That was a mission with a bike. So I feel like if I'm gonna grind up kills at any point for Zelda on the bike, it would have to be this mission. Maybe I'll come back and do that in a little bit. But right this minute, let's go do all the quests that are available to us. And any grinding I'll do, I can do on my own time, because that's what grinding is. I just haven't had my own time to do any grinding recently. No more combos for Zelda and her bike, because I finished that mission. Okay, fair enough. Probably can't turn anything, but let's look at the map. So, more power. This is more power. That's just a hell of a lot of grinding. Anyway. Alright, shall we suffer? They say level 76. Oh, I have to go back to Abyssal difficulty. Alright. Koga. Become useful. Oh god, I said those words. Alright. I have to put on Apocalyptic. That's what the DLC is for, right? Save so far. The master cycle, whatever, that was a level 5 mission. This is, oh boy. Alright, listen, we'll just do damage. And charge rate and damage. Offense. We're going offense. Oh god, I haven't used these characters in so long. How the hell do you use Calamity Ganon and Koga? Oh. Huh. That's like flurry rush training. Alright. Got it. Surprise! Roll in, roll in, roll in. Keep Master Koga rolling. Well, Durek's dead. I killed my boy. A Rito captain has appeared. Oh, right. I can't. Oh, I can go. Oh, okay, I can go this way, but I have to go upstairs. I'm just gonna press the objective. I threw a rock at him. It was a big rock. Ooh, you hurt. This is... Would you leave me if this felt oddly easy? Surprise! I have a beam! This is the stupidest ability in any game. No. Roll in, roll in, roll in. Keep Mr. Koga rolling. Can it hit through the wall? It can? It can. Ow. I love how so absolutely shocked he is. And it's like, wait, I actually won? I won! I mean, yes, of course I won! That's fine now. Oh, Mipha's here. Kill the healer. I am above you, Mipha. I cannot be touched. I don't know if it's gonna KO. Oh, it did. I still have to capture this base? Okay, capture this base. Watch. What do you mean if you won't strike first, we will? I'm already doing the striking. Do you not notice the death in this corner of the room? Built castle. Oh wow, I got wombo combo there. You asked for this. There you are. I was waiting for you. Our base. Okay, what are you doing? Koga, continue to make your way over here. Oh, zoom in. We're switching. You're fighting the bird. Oh, wow. Okay. So where do I start from? Here again. Oh, I think I have to go save Aster. Don't die, Aster. Okay, down this hallway, let's go. That's not Aster. Where is Aster? As soon as I capture this room, I'm coming to save you. I guess I'm gonna send the AI to save you, really. Actually. We're sending Kogan. Oh. That is not the play. Aster, why are you fighting Link head one-on-one in the first place? You fool, you let me get on my ball. Ball is life. No, I'm not gonna play that game. Okay, so this is probably gonna be a bad idea, but I'm gonna grab Calamity Ganon. Well, first. Okay, Calamity Ganon. There I am. Okay. So big, I can't do anything. What's that door? Okay. Tired of this. Fighting Link on the stairwell was probably the problem. Because you could get up high enough to hit me when I was on the stairwell. But now that I'm not on the stairwell, I can just kind of cheese it. Glitch into the wall there, buddy. Get rid of this Rito captain, so he's out of the picture for a little bit. And ball has become life once again. Rude. Rude. Oh my god, stop functioning. Ball will continue to be life. Oh. Okie dokie. So did all that just to get two touched by Link and die. Fantastic. Work now. I was mashing A that whole time and I still got hurt.
Come on.
Yeah, it's time. Just enough leverage to get on top. I don't think Calamity Ganon is going to die anytime soon, so we can use this to our advantage. Ball is life. What? How did I die? I was above two. This game makes no sense sometimes. Now you're coming in this room with me. I can't leave Link alone with Astor because Astor will die, and I think I need to get rid of Revali in order to stop have those Rito captains stop spawning. Like I got if I'm thinking this right, if I hadn't got rid of Daruk and Mipha so fast, I would have had Zora captains and Goron captains spawning constantly. Means we're going to trade places this way. Really? One hit? Yeah, I can already see. So they're spawning. No, I don't want to target that. I was after Revali. Well, I defeated Revali, so that's going to give me another checkpoint. Oh, finally. Some forward progress. Yeah, because without Revali there, yeah, now all the Rito captains aren't showing up anymore. I will cheat. I don't care. Ganon was working for like 2 seconds. But now there's no Rito captains around to distract me, I can actually focus on Link. Seems like now that he doesn't have all of his cohorts, it seems like now he doesn't have all his cohorts, Link is not as great. How'd you hit me? Fine. We'll do it this way then. No, I know that Rito Captain isn't dead. Back in here, Link. Now come back to the stage. Nope, don't shoot me. Come back to the stage of Destiny. Beam! Hey, look, it's Kazuya footage. Oh no, I don't care about honor. I'm done with this. I've checked out of this fight a long time ago. You come to me. You come to me and fight me on my ground, sir. No. Oh, King Rome has appeared. Fantastic. Here. Hopefully Suga isn't dying over there, because I can't leave Astor alone. Because Astor will die if I walk away from this. Hold on, I have an idea. No, I can't heal Astor. Actually, the idea continues. Hold on. I messed this up entirely, but I'm trying so hard just to get... I'm trying to get Astor, Rome or Astor to follow me to the next room. So now I kicked him that way. Attempt to go save Suga. Astor will die trying to fight Rome. Stop playing with the birdies, let's go. Oh. Suga's gonna try and come in here next then. Okay, Astor has left Rome alone. There. No more. Nobody can be in trouble anymore if there's no way to be in trouble anymore. No, I do the beams, not you. Anyway, come to me. I'm cheating. At the end of my resources. At the end of my rope. I think I've got, like, an apple left. That's all I've got. Might as well use it all up. What happened? Astor, just leave him alone. Good, Astor does leave him alone if you walk away from the battle. I wish I really could, like, put a snapshot on a fight so I didn't have to redo parts of it. Okay. Don't know how I dodged it, but I did. Switching to climb again after this. I suppose after I take another, if I take another hit, then I'll switch. I didn't even get a chance to switch, or I didn't even get a chance to dodge. Master, don't die. Leave him alone, don't die. If I won't attack first, he says. I'm here in the room with him attacking him first, I says. There we go, get rid of this one. And I should take care of you. And now I'm gonna try and go to the other bases. I gotta check up on Astor. What are you doing over here, sir? Where are you, sir? You're in the room that's beyond this wall. Stop trying to be a big deal. You have yet to be a big deal this entire game. Anything in here? Of course, there's nothing in here. Other than sadness and slight disappointment. Alright, I'm going up here. I'm clearing out this camp so there's nothing else that can possibly cause problems. At least I'm hoping that's the case. Clear the base. Where is it? There's an extra apple. Okay. Now are we done having surprises? I'm done with surprises. And yeah, just... I chose this, by the way. I wanted to play this on Abyssal. Or Apocalyptic. How have you done that little? Claim again, have you done this little king, Rome? Where are you going? I specifically told you to fight this man's. Fine, I'll play the back and forth game. I'll just dodge and wait for you to do obvious attacks that I can just dance around. I will be the most cowardice fighter in this game, just to win. No. Laser beats axe. I hate to tell you this. I realize axes are very cool weapons. But the laser is slightly stronger. Come find me. Weak point smash. And then back away again. What the? to go in the other room and get that all squared away. Make sure that's done. Do it again. Do it like that again, so. Do it like that, so. Calamity again doesn't get any. Why is it? There's something else. I'm not even done yet. There's something else. We have to fight Zelda at the end. Let's get it back into this room. I can barely see what's going on because Ganon is so freaking tall. This is actually turning out to be the way to do it, unfortunately. It's just play cowardice with Ganon. Do three attacks with Ganon, play cowardice. Okay, axe mode. Would you believe it, during that whole thing, I was not trying to use the fire rod, I was actually trying to use my food item so I didn't die? Now, two chip damage to him, Koga. Do things. Well, this is now awkward. Okay, let's try this for a third time. Fifth time, probably, actually. Huh, I feel like that's very important. I'm so tired of this. How many times can I press B to dodge? How many times can I press B to dodge when I'm... When I press B, that means I dodged. That doesn't mean I sat around and took the hit up the ass. That does not mean what it means. What do you think it means, game? Come on. Kill me. Kill me. Kill me. It's not worth it anymore. Kill me. We're hitting the point. We're hitting a point. Alright, we're just gonna do a little dance now. The dance is called if he goes in the sword mode, it's Calamigan's turn. If he's in his axe mode, it's Koga's turn.
Thank you.
Except if I get burst mode like this. Can't see my target? Can't see his swing. Can't see what's going on. Can't see what I'm doing. Just finish me off. So tired, it's real, Captain. You know, I was trying to end the stream over an hour ago. They're having me do a fight in claustrophobic areas. I can't see what I'm doing. I'm really gonna run up here to get the apple that's hiding in this room. That was it. I'm out. Find me, come down here to King Rome's room. We're gonna fight together. Get rid of them. fire rod yet. My apologies, my commentary has died. I'm very salty at the moment. And he's going to somehow hit me while I'm on the rock, even though I'm above his possible plane of damage. Breaking your guard down. And thank you. Now let's go fight Zelda, because I know this house is all going to climax. And she's going to have the arrows, which are going to be impossible to dodge. No, she has the Sheikah Slate. Oh, Terrico's here. Terrico. Oh, defeat the both of them. Dang it, that's probably not going to do it. At least we're on a new phase, so I don't... I'm on a new phase at least, so I don't feel as bad about sucking right now. Terrico. Why is Terrico up here behind?
Why the hell does Cherico appear behind?
Alright, nope. Alright, let's do this smart. Let's go in here, trigger everything. So let's start running, get back to the staircase. And wait for them to decide what they're gonna do. Two for one special. Let's go. Let's get happy birthday. Out of the way. I am laming this fight way the hell out now. You can do that, Terrico. I was dodging. Okay, well, that's the tactic. I literally have to go in, say, hey, look, look, it's here, it's Koga, he's here, ha ha ha, and then run away like a coward while Teruko spawns. There's that, and there's Teruko. Give me out, give me out, give me out. Cool. I love being stun locked. Cool. Okay, I thought I was in a rage mode. Apparently, I'm not. Too far in this mission to stop right now. Thank you. Not gonna deal with them right now. Just gonna wait until I get the beam. Good enough. I want that robot dead. Alright, 1-on-1, come on. Let's go. No more games, no more tricks. Let's go. Oh good, it starts me right at the part where I fight Zelda. Okay, I'm out. Alright, I need bodies to generate special. Bodies generate special also to help generate my rage. Okay, she's done. I'm gonna go this way now. Beam! And let this be the end. Finally!
Garbage mission.
...20 minutes without dying, by the way. Yeah, the Master Cycle thing, we'll have to wait till another time. Holy cow, it is 11 o'clock. It's almost 11 o'clock. Okay. Let's see what the map brings up as soon as I come back to the map. I guess I'm still not done with the DLC for Age of Calamity. I'm going to try and make this my focus until... Basically make this my focus until I have cleared the thing, the... Ancient lab stuff. Alright. I think I've done everything. So I'm gonna... save. And did anybody have any questions they wanted to ask before I close things up tonight? Depending upon how I feel with this... Well, I know Thursday. Thursday is gonna be more... Thursday is going to be more of going to be more Ring Fit Adventure. So Saturday might be a larger day of this. And hopefully I won't get as salty because we're going back to the grinding stuff again. But yeah, anybody have any questions before we wrap things up here? And I'm going to go see who is still live this evening. Let's see. So let's see. Your choices tonight would be Bubba playing Yakuza Kiwami or Kenny playing Monster Hunter Stories 2. So those are your choices. I think if I have a choice, I'm gonna throw it over to Kenny or to Bubba because I haven't raided him in a while. Let's see. All right. So I think I'll do that. I'll go ahead and raid Bubba here. Sorry for the silence. I'm checking many things and I'm kind of losing my grip on reality because I'm staying up too late for this. Anyway. Thank you all for coming out tonight. Again, I'll see you on... Next stream will be on Thursday. We'll do a Ring Fit Adventure stream. But beyond that, I'm probably going to lay low for a few days and just get video work done so I can focus on videos that aren't going to take me forever and a day. Anyway, thank you all so much for coming out tonight, and you have a great evening. Take care.